leaves also. Now I will color this part with the color pencil.